gang. It is Tuesday. It is 12:14, so we have about 30 seconds. Just going to get started early. It looks pretty nasty outside. Got a big, huge black cloud right over there. I haven't seen any weather, so I don't know what time, like storms or if we're getting thunderstorms today, but it looks like it could possibly be because that's a big black cloud. Anyway, today might be 30 minutes, might be 45. I never know where my mind's gonna go. It all depends on how the flow goes. I do have heavy weights today. I have my fives, I have eights, and I have tens. I have my slow-mo ball. That's the slow-mo ball, it's just a little ball. I think you can probably get it at Walmart. You could also just use like a playground ball, leave a little bit of the air out. I also have my band. I'm gonna use my light band because I've learned not to use too heavy, too restrictive. All right, so it's 12:15, I'm gonna put the music on. This is an older mix. I don't own the rights to this. This is not virtual streaming music, but this is strictly just for the class. I'm not promoting the music. It's for the class for exercise. So we'll see if we get muted. All right, and if anybody jumps on, just let me know if you can't hear me, whether you're doing it live or later. The nice thing about the virtual streaming is if you can't make it at 12:15, if you're out and about, maybe you're vacationing before the 4th, we're going, we leave Thursday, so we're going like right around the 4th. So we're going to lie all the way down on your backs, knees are bent, hands beside your hips, and you're just going to focus on your breath, inhaling and exhaling. Try to fill those lungs as deep as you can. So you want to feel your ribs expanding laterally. You don't want to feel your shoulders shrugging, and you don't want to feel your belly filling up. You want to feel it expanding laterally. I can't even speak today. Natural rhythm of your breath. Let's float the arms up. Just to the ceiling, then right back down. Hips are stacked and steady, ribs to the hips. Do it again, just to the ceiling. And back down. Now let's take them all the way over the head if you're able. If your shoulders are sensitive, stop them where you feel okay. It's okay not to go all the way. And again, bring it up. Toes, pull them in, bring them up. Four more. Four, three, two, and one. Now set up that right leg, hold it here, in little circles inward. Palms are down, your head is down. I'm just trying to keep an eye just in case you can't hear me. Four more. Four, three, two, and reverse, other way. Four more, four, three, two, and one. Now reach down, find the shin, pull it in nice and deep, and then bring it back down. So that left leg, little circles in one. Four, three, two, other way. Down, pull it in nice and deep. Good. Pull both legs in. Now set this up at tabletop. Open up those arms to the sides. And you're going to do that spinal twist. So drop them down to the right side. Heads are down. And then back up. So you want to make sure that your shoulders stay down on the floor, nice and flat. Nice neutral spine. Hips are stacked and steady. Just don't allow those knees to drop into dead weight. You don't want to collapse to the floor. Good. One more time. Good. Then bring them all right back up. Now bring the arms right back down to the side. Lift the head to the chin, high up and over the chest. And we're going to slowly tap down right to left. Good. Reach those arms up if you like. again, keep the chin high up over the chest, nice little hard toe, pointed toe, just tapping the toe down. And you're testing the temperature of the water. Four more. Four. Three. Two. And one. Now press it out diagonally. Point the toe. Good, good. Reach it like you're trying to turn off the TV. Reach it right. Arms are off, palms are in, the thumbs can be up or the palms can be down. If this is too much strain, grab your little ball, place it at the top of the shoulders. Four. Three. Two more here. Two. And one. Now start to move the arms. Shoulders. Just directly above. Straight line to the sky. Four more. Four. Three, two more here. One more time. Good. Now how about a little bigger? Over the head. You'll see this again. I like to do this one here with our single bent leg stretch. This is one nice warm up. Four more. Four. Three. Two. Last one. Good. And hug it in. Now again, remember, if you have a lot of stress in your neck, grab that little ball place at the top of the shoulders. So let's bring those heels down, hands right beside the hips on the floor. And now, hollow out those abs. Lift the hips up high to that shoulder bridge. And back down. Exhale, hollow it out first. One, two, three. Push up as high as you're able. Too much strain on the neck, maybe not push up quite as high. Do it again, bring it up. First 100, bring the knees in together, flex the feet, open the toes. Roll this up, rip the hip, navel to spine, lift those arms 6 inches off that floor, squeeze those thighs, and then start pumping those arms. Inhaling 5 and exhaling for 5. That breath is choppy or smooth, depends upon the natural rhythm of your breath, I say it every single time. Now again, any stress, grab that little ball, place it at the top of the shoulders. That doesn't mean you have to rest the head back. Halfway there. Hollowing out, pulling that belly button in and upward. Good. One more breath. Perfect. And exhale all that air out, 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 out. Now pause here. Now I want you to flex as you pull them in, point as you pull them out. Good. Flex, square them off, and then push them out. Squeeze those thighs together. Arms can stay lifted. Palms can be in or down. Good. Flex, pull them in. Exhale, pressing out. Now as you're pressing out, I want you to roll those knees away. So you're zipping up those thighs, flexing, and then pointing. Good, four more here, four. Three. Good, two, Good, one more time. Now, we're gonna add. I want you to take those arms over the head. Bring them back in. Good, over the head, simulating double bend leg stretch. Good, 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 good. Keep that back press down. Good, good. How about a couple more? Good. Last time here. Good. And I bring them in. We'll rock side to side. All right. Let's bring this down. Let's grab one heavy weight. Now, I'm going middle of the road here with an 8. Now, I'm going to bring that right arm out. So I'm going to start with my chest press. Now, I'm going to straighten out my right leg. I'm going to bring my left leg into tabletop. Left arm's going to go out to the side. Now, heads down, rip the hip, navel to spine. Now, neutral spine here, up for 2. Bring it down, just tap, don't rest. Now, both toes are pointed, you're squeezing through the glutes. One more here. Set the upper body first. I'm going to lift my head, get my chin over my chest. My left arm is still out to my side. Good, just working my right arm. Now I'm going to start to press that right leg out as that arm comes down. It's going to press away a little harder on your core. Stop that knee right at the hip. Squeeze that booty. I don't know if you can see my right foot, but my right foot is lower point. Good. Pull it in. Exhales out. Inhales down. Exhales out. Good. Just two more here. Trying to keep it slow and controlled. One more. Good. Now pause here. Rotate that palm in. Stay lifted. Answer the phone. Good. And hang it out. Or hang it up. Inhale and exhale. Now, this is my eight. Pause and holding steady. Four more. Good. Three. Two. And one. Good. Bring it down and let's reset. Left arm gets the weight. Left arm is out to the side. Right arm goes out. Left leg goes super straight. Stack the hips. Bring that right leg up. Shoulders down. Up for two. Good, good. Nice right angle. Neutral spine. No death grip on that weight. Now I'm going to set my upper body up first. Chin over the chest. Do it again. Time that elbow comes down, that leg goes long. Reach it out long, bring it up and in. Head stays lifted. Good. Keep that core nice and strong and tight. Both toes are pointed, left leg's on the floor. Right knee comes in as the arm goes up. But it's staying right in line with the hip and the shoulder. It's not coming across. Try to keep it slow and controlled. If that's too much, lift your head and keep your head lifted. You have two options. Head down. Or grab that ball, place it right at the top of the shoulders. But again, it doesn't mean that you need to relax the head. That chin can still be lifted up and over the chest if you're laying on the ball, because you're not relaxed on the ball. Two more. One more. Lock it up here, turn it in, answer the phone. Good. Get up that tricep. Only one arm at a time, making that body work a little harder. You start to keep the other side stabilized. And again, heads up or down. Squeeze, squeeze, squeeze that hiney. Just two more here. One more. Good, and then bring it down. Go ahead and set that all to the side. We're going to need it later. Tuck it in. Rock side to side. All right, send those legs straight up to the ceiling. Now, roll those knees open. Arms reach out right beside the hips. Lift that chin high over the chest. Slowly lower down. Second round of your 100. Are you ready? Here we go. Four, five, six, Now lock them in. Three. Good. Four. Five. Six. Reach long and away. Seven. One more time. We're going to let it go. Good. So now you come down, crossing around one. Down. Little motion here. Three. Four. Seven and eight. Good. Bring both legs in. All right, bring them right back down. Send that right leg long and away. Send the left leg up. Turn the knee out. Lock it out. Palms are down. Now, super still. Here we go. One. Two. Three. Good. Four. Two, moving into the body. Three, moving inside. Good. Four. Five. Good. Six. Seven. One more time. And now a little bit of motion here. Down as you cross, let the hip move a little bit. Reclaim. Three before you start your next. Four more to go. Four. Three. Two. And last one. Good, and hug them in. A little rock side to side. All right, bring them down. Now, let's grab the tens. Let's grab both tens. Bring the arms up. Now, lifting the hips up. Drop the shoulder blades back and down. We're gonna answer and hang up the phone. Down, two up, two. Ready, set, go. Heavier out of your comfort zone. Do it again. Now let's add a little booty drop. Do it again. I know they're heavy. Come on, you're working outside your comfort zone today. Steady. Pull the right leg in. That toe is higher. Round the wrist. Now, open the arm for two. Getting into that chest fly. Left arm stays super straight. Find your balance. I know you're on one leg. If you need to, pull both legs down. You're doing okay? Uh-oh. One more here. Now, as the arm comes down, that leg goes diagonally away. Ready, set, here I go. So you're working a little heavier today. Working outside of our comfort zone. Steady and still, asking that core, the powerhouse, the abs, the back, the glutes, the quads, the hams, and that chest. Work a little bit harder today. Burning more calories. It's going to take longer to repair, so the body's going to need more fuel. Right here. Two more. Now if it's too much, use light weights. It's okay. Maybe you have no weights. That's all right too. Good. All right. Pause here. Reset. Lift up higher. Answer and hang up the phone. Seals up. Inhale. Exhale. Just two more here. I know that right arm's like, hey, wait a second here. I've already been working. All right, pause right here. Pull the left leg up and in. Point the toe. Roll the left arm. Are you ready? Put your shoulder blades down. Open it out. Now you got to think about this so you don't topple over to your left side. Think about what you're doing here. And up. Stay steady, stay strong, stay focused. Biceps lifted. Come on. Let's pre-burn some of those calories for the weekend. 4th of July weekend is here. Oh, I know, it feels like Groundhog's Day, but we are moving on. And then, good, one more time. Good, and then go ahead and reset and drop it down. So I do put Do Not Disturb on, but it doesn't work when you're on your phone. Don't ask me why. Hug it in. We'll rock side to side. Good. And then we'll rock it up, roll it up. Put those weights on the sides. Perfect. Now we're going to come over on the hands and knees. Who's on? Hey, Joanne. Hey, Kev. All right. So again, you're going to utilize your weights today, okay? So we're going to try to balance. Bit of triceps. So I've got 8s, 5s, and 10s. I'm going to try my 10s. I'm going to try to really push myself because I know what's going to happen this week. I'm going to eat. All right. And I've been overindulging. Who else? Ice cream. Yes. All right. So on your left palm, right arm gets the weight. Now take your left leg out of the equation. Pull that right arm up. Elbow behind the shoulder. Now stay steady and still and just straighten and bend that right arm. Push through the palm, shoulder square. Exhale and inhale. I know, working outside your comfort zone. Four more. Three, hold that leg steady and still. Two, one more. Good. Now go ahead and put it down, but leave the leg where it is. Now, line up your shoulders over your wrist. You're going to shift forward like you're a bow and arrow. All right, so let me show you the sideways here. So I'm here, right? And I'm going to come forward, and I'm going to shift back. Got it? So I'm not going down. It's not your traditional push-up. All right? Not your traditional push-up. Here we go. All right, good, good. Just one more. We don't do a whole lot of these. Good, and then back. All right, so now you're gonna set up for the other side. All right, so now the other way. Weights on the left side. Right leg out. Hold it steady and still. Bring that left arm up. And now slowly out and slowly in. Good. And in. And again, out. And in. Here, squeeze, reach that toe, long and away. Two more here. Hold steady and still, feel all the work in the core. Good. Now, I'm going to put it down, keep that leg up there. Now, again, if you want to, come onto your knuckles, elbows in, and again, you're going to shift forward and then push back. Now, I can't go down too far. This one irritates my shoulder today. Usually, it does not. Good, good, good. Now, I want you to do two more. Go ahead, give me two more. You don't need me. Good, good, good. And one more. Good. And then sit back into your prayer. And then roll it up, round it up, shoulders up and around the back. Go ahead and take them behind your back for me. Whew. All right, so we're going to stay in this position. You're going to come down onto your elbows. Take that right leg back, turn an outward knee so you're on the inside of the big toe, and you're going to lift it and down. Very good. Keep those shoulders stacked and steady. Keep the hips square. Exhales up. Good. Just two more here. Last one. Good. Let's switch sides. Turn that knee outward. Keep it in line with the hip so you're on the inside of that big toe. You want to be in that turnout. Good. Just a couple more here. Good. One more. Good. Perfect. this up. Stretch those shoulders for me. Good, good, good. All right, so let's roll this back over. Grab your heavy weights. So now we're gonna get into the core, we're gonna get into the upper body. So we're gonna have some chest press again, and we're gonna have some flies. So bring this down, elbows out. Lift the head with chin height over the chest, bring both legs up and in. Now, take the right leg out. Lift the head, get the chin high over the chest. Now, we're gonna slowly bring this up, and then slowly bring it back down. So every time those arms move, the legs are moving with them, but they're going slowly. Tails up. Keep that back pushed down. Four more here. Four. Good, good, good. Three. Good. Two. One more here. Good. And one. Perfect. Now bring both legs in. Keep that chin up. Roll those knuckles in towards each other. Now we're going to take both legs out as we open for our fly and then bring it back up and in. Now, this is a challenge. If that's too much in your back, if you can't get that with your back staying down, take those legs more towards the ceiling and less towards diagonal. Come on, just four more here. Three. Two. We're going to finish this off. Single straight leg. So straight up, grab one of the calves, and then lower one leg down and tuck it in. Tuck it in. Tuck it in. So I'm thinking just a half an hour today. Work really hard with those weights. No bands. I know you're like, what? I wanted the bands. That's okay, sorry. Four more. Good. Three. Two and one. Good. All right. Roll it up, rock it up. Take those arms behind your back. Good. So just a little shy of a half an hour today. Pull that right arm across. Good. Left arm across. Good, good, good. Nice. All right. Guys, enjoy the rest of your day. Hope you got what you wanted out of that. Bye.